What's up, you guys? Welcome to another episode of American Truck Simulator. Today, we're going to do a little bit of door swinging, but in style. And we are rocking the Autism Awareness truck and trailer. Well, not really truck, but, you know, it's color matching for the trailer. Anyways, I found this skin for Bart's 53-foot reefer trailer. And also, this is an SCS in-game 2019 Freightliner Cascadia. But it has, let me look. Matt Z's Freightliner Cascadia accessory pack. Now, let me tell you what. For $20, this pack is amazing. Brings out so much you can do with the Cascadia. Like, you wouldn't even understand. So technically what this allows me to do is, if you can see closely, I got a bunch of lights right there on the skirt, on the skirting and underneath the cab. I got lights right here under the bumper, and I got a visor with lights as well. Also got lights back there by the sleeper. Wheels, I can add wheels, I can add a bumper bar, you know, new headlights. Yeah, see, there you go. As you can see, all the lights and stuff. I will link his mod pack in the description down below, and you guys can go and buy that for $20. It's not that bad of a deal, honestly. You're getting a pretty good dang deal. But we got Z-Mod's Cat C15 6NZ in the truck. This really is the best sounding engine that I can find for this truck, really, because I had another truck, or I had another engine, and it sounded so good, it matched, but then I lost it. I can't find it anymore. But this is the best sounding engine so far that I've found, which is Z-Mod's Cat C15 6NZ. So anyways, let's start this bad boy up and get the trucking. Alright, guys, so we found ourselves a good load. It's a little far, but not too much. So anyway, let's get the truck. As far as this truck goes, I love it. I mean, it's one of my all-time favorite trucks to drive when I just want to chill and just casually drive. But I found this skin for the Bart's 53-foot reefer, and I love it. I love the autism awareness. Personally, I don't know. What are you doing, bro? You're going way past the asshole line. But yeah, I like this skin. I got a bunch of lights, a bunch of blue lights and stuff on it, just to match the aesthetics of the trailer as well.
Thank you.
to get a screenshot.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, I will be right back. I am going to get me some breakfast because I'm hungry. So, I will be right back. Alright, you guys, I'm back. Woo! That was a good breakfast. Good old breakfast. Alright. Alright, let's continue. Thank you. You know what? Honestly, I think I need to change the audio. But, so I got done with my second week of work, and, honestly, it's not bad, but hopefully this second check that I get, because the first check was like, eh, but the, oops. But, I guess I'm like a real truck driver, don't know how to fucking read. Oops. There was a truck beside me, what the hell do you want me to do? Anyway. Now, yeah. There was... something. Fuck. Oh yeah. I got done with my second week of work, and, I don't know about that. I mean, as far as the work goes, it's alright, you know, it's just regular labor, you know, contracting and shit, but as far as the traveling goes, man, I just don't know about the whole traveling, because I think our next job is, like, somewhere in Idaho, somewhere where it's like 2,000 miles away or some shit. We'll see how it goes, but I really gotta get my truck fixed in order to make it there. Oh, shit. Oops. Well, fuck. Prius fucking slamming in his brakes. Shit. God damn it. It was either take the Prius out or take whichever car I just hit. I don't really know. Oh, now he speeds up. Okay. Got it. Thanks. Traffic in this game. Oops. DOT got him one.
Crazy trailer. I love it.
I think it was, I can't remember if it was like $18 or $25. I can't remember which, but I will link it down in the description below if y'all want to go and check it out. Like I said, really, that was jank as fuck and very illegal. Anyway, like I said, you know, it's a really great looking mod. It makes the Cascadia really pop, you know what I mean? Like, it doesn't look like just some normal, boring Cascadia driving down the highway, you know? It adds a little bit more pizzazz. It has, like, say if Hurricane, the company Hurricane, had Cascadias, I believe this is what they would look like. I believe Hurricane would have something like this if they had Cascadias. They'd dress their truck up like this. Probably not as good, but as far as the lights go, yeah, I believe they would put this amount of lights on it. Plus, I mean, this is not even the max amount of lights that it can have. Like, the whole skirt can be covered in lights, and then underneath of it, like underneath the cab, can have lights on it. It's a crazy mod. It really is. It really opens it up as far as people that just enjoy interstate trucks or road trucks or whatever. Not like normal trucks you would see on the road, instead of like big old mean and customized looking Peterbilts like I'm driving, or like what last I think it was last video had the log truck. So, yeah. Also, the wheel pack. I don't know if I ever mentioned about the wheel pack, but the wheel pack on here is Jasper's wheel pack. All you gotta do is just go on Google, look up Jasper's wheel pack, and you should be able to find it. It's like, I don't know, I think it's like, I want to say it's $18, but I'm not 100% sure. You guys are just going to have to look it up. I'll link it in the description down below if y'all want to check it out. Side view for a little bit. And get rid of the map because we already got one on the dash. Gonna play a little bit of music as you can see, but come on, bro, hurry up, pass, let's go. I know that car wasn't gonna let me over, so fuck them. I'm gonna come over anyways, cause fuck you. going over the speed limit, but so does this cop, so, you know, the cop can do it, so why can't we? So, anyway, we got about 164 miles to go on this trip. I know, sorry, it's been a pretty boring trip, but it's, I'm just not used to recording videos, you know, and me having to be able to talk into somebody that's not even there, you know what I mean? It's kind of boring, you know, and it's like I'm sitting here talking to myself, which, you know, it's kind of gotta use your turn signals. It's what my company said. No, I'm kidding. Owner operator, son. I'm my own boss. Oh god, come on Expedition. Go. Thank you. Alright, let's do a little bit more of nope. This trip. Video, we're gonna do a heavy haul. I think that'd be pretty fun. That'd be pretty cool. Do a little bit of a heavy haul. That'd be for That'd be for next video. Do a heavy haul for next video. Turn the corner a little bit too sharp, a little bit too hot there, old son. Alright, we are coming up on our drop off a location, which will be at Walmart, looks like. Yeah, looks like it'll be at Walmart. Does that make sense? Bunch of Xbox. Well, I don't really think they need a trailer full of Xboxes, but... I believe we can manage. Pull forward just a little bit, that way we can straighten ourselves up. Let's see if I can fix it just a little bit. Alright, guys, if you enjoyed this video of American Truck Simulator, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you guys all in the next video. Peace!